We are beginning tonight with the impact and reaction to a one-day strike by hundreds of healthcare workers at Salinas Valley Memorial Hospital. More than 200 employees spent the day on the picket line, putting ongoing contract talks between management and disgruntled employees in the spotlight. Action News reporter Felix Cortez covered the strike. He is live outside the hospital with tonight's top story.
Well, Aaron, the picketers went home about half an hour ago. Union leaders say nearly 600 employees took to the picket line today. Hospital administrators say the number was much lower. But then again, management and staff haven't always seen eye to eye. And that's the reason we were here today.
We say fight back!
Fight back, cut back!
We say fight back!
Striking SVMH employees at the picket line in protest of an ongoing contract dispute, asking them to take a cut in benefits and contribute more to their health plan.
There's something dramatically wrong here at the hospital, and we hope that the public makes note of it and understands that these folks are out here fighting for them.
It's a tough time in healthcare, and we're not the only hospital feeling it. Hospitals across the country are finding the same realities that we are here.
Nearly 800 hospital employees are represented by the union that called the one-day strike, but hospital officials say only 231 workers walked off the job. People had to be shuffled and replacements brought in to carry the load. A hospital official said it was business as usual at SVMH.
It's important to know that our nurses are working at the bedside. Nurses are not involved in this strike action at all.
Most of the striking workers will be returning to work tomorrow, but for more than 100 employees, the strike is turning into three unpaid days. They've been told not to return to work until Friday because replacements are doing their job.
Since we are paying them to do those jobs, we cannot also pay NUHW members to do those jobs.
Basically, we're just saying, you know, on your next scheduled shift, just go to the door and try to go to work.
Everybody's going to go back to work, and people are going to be locked out. And when people are locked out, they're going to come out here and going to be in the front of the hospital so people don't know how. This administration has been dealing with this.
Depending on what happens tomorrow morning, could be the start of another dispute, this time a legal one. Union leaders have vowed to sue the hospital for back pay if employees are locked out tomorrow. As for now, no future date has been set for both sides to get back to the bargaining table. Aaron.
All right, Felix, thank you. Today's strike did impact services, some services at the hospital today. Here's what was shut down for the day. The mammography center, cardiac rehab, the cardiovascular diagnostic center at Ryan Ranch, the wound healing center, and the sleep center all will reopen tomorrow.